What I really like to think health informatics is I get to be a part of the healthcare that I want to receive when I'm older.
I felt like as a frontline worker, you were doing a lot of one-on-one interactions, but overall, there's a lot of systemic issues in healthcare that require a bigger degree of change.
What we need in healthcare is people that are creative, people that are motivated, and people who are technical.
Everything is digital, right? Everything is digital these days. And so yeah, you can absolutely have a meaningful career that really marries the best of healthcare and life sciences and technology. And it is actually a very lucrative field because we are so niche in the information we bring to the field, because we marry that clinical knowledge with the deep technical knowledge. It's an extremely in-demand set of skills for those organizations that participate in it, and it pays very, very well for our graduates.
I want to work in healthcare. I really think that there's a lot of problems that can be fixed, and there's just not a whole lot of people that are actually digging into those problems.
We know that technology is now in healthcare more than ever before.
So many options and so many roads you could take your career that it kind of does feel overwhelming, but it is also very exciting to know that you have almost unlimited options here.
Even if AI is going to take over, it still needs to be people who can create the AI.
For a health tech company like ours, a med tech company, there's a wealth of programming that's being done here at Conestoga that lends itself very well to innovative companies like ours.
Starting now is a really great chance to be part of the healthcare atmosphere, wanting to make a change without having to be a doctor or a nurse.
They develop the analytics, the artificial intelligence, the machine learning that can take those nuggets of gold from that information and come up with something that's truly beneficial for individual patients as well as entire populations.
People who aren't afraid of a new application or aren't afraid of some new technology and trying it and applying it.
Informaticians do not fix emails, right? They save lives. They enable healthcare.
I think that my graduating class is going to be the people that are digging into and fixing some of the challenges that we're facing in the healthcare system right now. And I'm very much looking forward to seeing what we come up with.